Aloha, everyone. We're here at Revolution's Innovation Center. I'm joined by David Gorman, Director of Business Development here.
Hi, Kelly. How are you?
Hello. Good morning. Good morning. Doing so well and so happy to be here because we're talking about something that is so relevant today, cooling the house. It is hot summer already. Tell us your tips.
Get hotter.
Not only on cooling, but cooling efficiently.
Yes. So there's lots of things we can do here at Revolution for your home to cool the house off. People know we're installing Mitsubishi split AC systems. There's a lot of things we can do to kind of naturally cool the house using the fresh, cool air that's right outside your window. The first thing we want to do is prevention. Okay. So let's start at the roof. We're a roofing contractor, and we can re-roof using CertainTeed's Solaris shingles. They're solar reflective shingles, which means there's ceramic granules in the shingle that prevent the heat from getting into the house by repelling most of the UV. There's also Energy Star rated non-Solaris shingles, but our homeowners that have installed Solaris report temperature declines about 5 to 10 degrees in the attic.
Wow.
So we can keep that heat from getting into the house to begin with.
Okay, so that's preventing the heat from coming in. But if it's already in, what do you guys suggest for getting the heat out?
Yeah, so, we can, limit the amount of heat that gets in, but some heat's going to get in. So then we want to get that hot air out of the house and bring the nice, fresh, cool air from the outside in. So for that, we have a couple of products. One is our Luxe PV-powered fresh air skylight. So they actually open and close. They open to let the hot air out of the house and let that nice breeze into the home. And you also get the benefit of beautiful natural light in the home.
Yeah.
We also have Quiet Cool whole house fan. And so I got my little parlor trick because you can barely hear it running,
okay,
right? But if I throw this up here.
Yeah, you can't hear it, but you can see that it's working. Wow.
So we're silently just sucking all the hot air into the house and inviting that fresh, cool air from the outside in.
And then that's also very efficient, right?
Yes. So they come in different sizes. The ones for the bedroom, you can run 8 hours a day, and it would only cost you about $5 a month to run the fan.
Wow.
So, one-fifth the cost of
and
air conditioning.
And that's nothing.
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. Incredible.
Yeah. So that's great. And then once we've cooled the house off, we want to move that nice, cool air around. So we have the Haiku Ceiling Fan. This uses about 5 watts of electricity, so barely any electricity at all. Super energy efficient, super high performance. Comes with an integrated LED light, so it's going to light the room as well. And then you can get an optional Sense Me feature that's a motion sensor that knows if you're in the room and turns itself on and off automatically.
That is incredible. Okay, Revolution Smart Home takes smart home to a whole nother level. That's awesome. I need one of those. Okay, and this
Last thing, big guy over here.
Wow.
So many people actually probably have a solar attic fan. You see them all over the place. This is a super, it basically costs nothing to run because there's an integrated solar panel that runs the fan, and that's going to, all day while you're at work, it's going to draw the hot air out of your attic. So they can be a nice complement actually with the whole house fan because we're pulling the hot air out of the house, blowing it into the attic, and then this can help get that hot
get that
air
away.
Out of the attic too.
Perfect. So it all kind of works together as well.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, so all of this will save you money in the long run because it's so efficient, so energy efficient. How much does this kind of run someone typically though?
So it depends, right? Every house is different and what kind of combination of products is different. We partner with Green Sky, which is the nation's leading energy efficient home improvement lender. And so we can finance a package usually for a couple $100 a month.
Okay.
Pull your house off.
All right, wonderful. And then people can come here to the Innovation Center to check out all the products, but also you guys.
We're going to go to your house,
okay,
right? So come here, learn, right? We're here Monday through Friday. That's why we have the Innovation Center. Ultimately, we're going to want to come out to their house and kind of give you a recommendation, measure the room, see, what combination of products is really going to work best for you.
Okay, perfect, wonderful. I have a feeling in my very warm house, I would need all of these, definitely. All right, thank you so much, David.
Thank you, Kelly.
And you guys, come on down, Revolution Innovation Center. You're not gonna wanna miss this. They have great ideas to help you save money in the long run and to keep your home cool.
Really just gotta go down there and visit those guys.
Yeah.
'Cause they know so much.
They do, and that I really, really enjoyed that segment.
Yeah.
Just to see it all there and see what each is used for, right? There's a lot of purposes, getting the hot air out.
Right.
Once you've got the cool air, circulating that cool air.
And I've seen them work with that fan before where like it sucks all the hot air out and up and out of the house.
Yes.
And he threw a pillow up there. That was just a little piece of fabric, but he's done it with a pillow. Very strong.
Yeah.
Love it.
And you don't hear it either. It's quiet. You think, oh, it's not working. But then when you throw the pillow up, you see that it's sucking it out.
Yeah.